good chase that day. It's an outstanding chase with that kick.
He's lost it. Went upwards. And Charlie's picked it up. And he's seen a gap here. And Charlie's through the first gap. And he sidesteps Hudson. Superbly. What a try this is going to be. But look at Atkins chasing. He's not going to get there. It's a Bucks winner. It's an absolutely magical, marvellous moment from Josh Charlie. A score of excellence. But the video referee is being called for.
It was a great chase. There was a good kick from Blythe, a good chase. And it's how the ball comes free here.
Is it a penalty or a draw?
Draw. What advantage for the steal there? Well, it's a steal anyway, isn't it?
It's a steal, so that's advantage.
Big screen in the far distance there will tell us it's a try for Josh Charnley. And surely it's the match for Wigan. And what a way to win a Challenge Cup tie like this.
What a try. Of absolute quality, and I tell you, this try in a quarter final against Warrington in 2011 is right up there.
England is good.
There.
Look at the fend up, Monaghan. I love this, how he beats Hodgson. Beautiful right footstep. He looks around then. He says, I've got the space in front of me, I've got the pace. And although Atkins is chasing, it was a forlorn chase. And look at the celebration. He knows exactly what that means.